So Dwight, he got the iron. And then I married a super hot wife. Ex-wife. And then after all that, he still got on board. And now look at him. Bow! One of my top guys. And we are totally cool. The point being,
we earned what we took.
Get up. Hey, get up. We're moving. Here's the deal. You don't say shit, and I don't kill you.
I ain't who you think.
Say something else. Go ahead. You see, we're reasonable people. Everybody's got their code. You feel you gotta kneel? It's fair enough. We don't. Let's go.
We got most of them.
You're saying I should kill you? I mean it. Are you gonna try and pull something on us? Or are we just being thick here by not removing all doubt? Right now, by me not pulling this trigger, is that a mistake? I'm serious. I really want to know. You made the choice to kill for someone else, to have them own you for a roof over your head and three squares, so maybe I'm not considering all aspects here. Tell me, am I being stupid?
No. Look, I got somewhere to be. We can make a deal, I can help you out.
You're one of them. You're hurt, and you're alone, and you'd say anything. We should have never trusted you people to begin with. Go home. Keep moving.
Hi. Take it.
I'm D. Or Dwight, you can call me either. So, what's your name?
Rosita, what do you want?
Well, Rosita, it's not what I want. It's what you and Daryl are going to do. You're going to let us into your little complex. You know, maximum impact to get our point across.
Hiding over there behind the oil barrels. He's a first-class a-hole, and he deserves it so much more than us three.
Go check it out.
Hi.
Hi, Daryl.
You'll be all right.
Off job.
Maggie?
You want me to do it? Right here.
I'm getting the hang of this thing.
That's you, asshole. Unless you're smart, your choice. You could be like them. Or me. Or them. See, that's the thing, man. You don't. But you're gonna. It's D. I'll meet you at the gate.
I mean, I want my shit.
Look, there's nowhere to go. Everything's his, or will be.
I know.
Keep walking. What?
It's okay if you...
of your hand can start me crying.
Rosita! Got a job for you. Go get me Daryl's bike.
It ain't here.
Well, if it ain't here, then you know where it is, right? Don't take too long. Kid!
Wait.
Honey?
Together, we can stop him.
You knew me then. And you know me now. You know I'm not lying. I'm not.
Do it. Do it!
Three trucks, probably. 20 saviors in him. Where Negan lives. That's what they call it. I can radio back to them and say everything's okay.
Dwight, Simon. Chop, chop.
Maybe you'll get lucky.
Regina.
Rick, I'd feel remiss.
No!
You're right back there. I didn't say anything more than that. Doesn't miss deliveries. Something happened. Is gonna fall. And all you have to do to be on the winning side is to stand down, to play out. Can you do that? You've seen what happens here. Heard the screams. Smell the burning skin. You don't got blood on your hands yet, but that's coming. Once you do those things, you become those things, and there's no going back. No forgetting it.
Back away from it.
Free this place.
And Negan will kill Rick, and Daryl, and Rosita, and all your old friends.
They're former traveling companions, nothing more.
I'm working with them to keep them and the people here alive. We can get rid of Negan. Just Negan. We're almost there.
Negan ain't the dying type, Dwight.
Oh, but you are, Eugene.
I am. That's exactly why I have not yet stepped back, as it were.
Come on, let's get him! I didn't just turn on them. I killed them. Daryl saw it. Rosita saw it. You saw it?
She's the one that let you out, then she ran. She's out here, somewhere.
How?
What the hell happened to you? We thought you were dead.
Good cover. Straight or shot?
Yeah, lead the way, D.
You get a bite? Well, we want people to join the club. Hilltop is gonna learn to toe the...
You think we should do it different?
No. No, no.
You want her, D?
No.
Well, how about the next one then? I'm gonna need a group effort here.
Yeah.
Why do this?
He'd win.
Now he gets to stand up here and watch you all die, and he's gonna live with that.